Welcome to the Big Flex 4 Free For All 2010, a competition that starts online and then finishes on the MLG main stage. Over the course of the past month, hundreds of online competitors were narrowed down to just one. Meet Blocker, our online Free For All winner.
As the online winner, Blocker won an all-expense paid trip to the Pro Circuit opener in Orlando, courtesy of the Big Flex 4 Shaver. I got a chance to ask him a few questions while he was competing at the arcade.
Scott, how old are you and where are you from?
I'm 21, I'm from Omaha, Nebraska.
So tell me a little bit about the online free-for-all and how that went down.
Well, I actually win a game until the finals. I was top four all the time, and then last game I kind of started off slow, but I figured, you know, this is the last chance, you gotta pull it together, and I started stealing a bunch of kills.
That's what you gotta do. So tell me a little bit about how it's going for you right now in the booth.
I've actually only played one game because our 4v4 team is doing pretty well, but I plan to be here a little bit more tomorrow and I'll be in the finals.
All right, well, good luck, Scott. We'll see you tomorrow, hopefully in the finals.
Blocker would be one of over 1,600 competitors battling it out in the Big Flex 4 free-for-all over the course of the weekend in Orlando. Unfortunately, he was unable to win enough games to qualify for the finals, but eight other talented players did. Let's check out the final match. Right out of the gate, Super Straight Sick and Plasmad jumped to the top of the scoreboard. As the game progressed, they easily outpaced the competition, and in the closing seconds, Super Straight Sick managed to get two clutch kills to become the first Big Flex 4 free-for-all champion.
And Super Straight looks to lock it up. D-Max Lunch is on Sunny D.
Hey!
And Big Flex 4.
I caught up with him after the game to ask him a few questions.
What's up, guys? Shibby here. I'm with Super Straight Sick, the winner of the first Big Flex 4 free-for-all. So tell me a little bit about how it felt to play in the booth all day long.
All my friends kept telling me to play. I ended up going in the line only one time. I ended up making 8 straight wins, and I was on leaderboards the entire night as first.
Sounds like you were dominating the entire day.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about the finals and the final match that and how that went down for you.
Well, I'm a really good free-for-all player, so I wasn't really that worried, but there was some people keeping up, but in the end, I came out clutch.
That you did. So right when you won, how did you feel?
I was actually very excited. I've really never been to anything sponsored before, you know? So that's pretty cool to go to a championship sponsored. And, you know, I'm just happy.
Definitely. Well, congratulations once again, Super Straight Sick.
He will be flown out to the MLG National Championships later this season, courtesy of the Big Flex 4 Shaver. There, as a member of the Big Flex 4 Elite, he will compete for the grand prize of $2,500. Make sure to sign up on GameBattles.com for the next Big Flex 4 online free-for-all, and you could be the next lucky winner.